what's that?
Woodstock, man, it was awesome.
That was one of the biggest moments for me ever.
Can't wait to get up there and tear things up for everybody.
You can get on stage and not see the end of people. That's cool. It seems like everybody was just having a great time.
From where we were, everybody was hopping, having a great time, and that's all we saw.
I see these people surfing on this plywood, and I was like, that is cool. I want to do that. I want to get on there and have them let me surf across the crowd. And I thought it was awesome until I heard that it wasn't.
We got tore down for rocking too hard.
Dude, it's not our fault.
From what we saw, it looked like everyone was having an amazing time.
Yeah.
I had no idea that there was anything negative happening.
I don't think that we should play in front of that many people again.
Woodstock 1999!
I can guarantee you we won't be playing another Woodstock.